Watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your host Skylar
and Emma.
Today is Friday, February 3rd, 2012. It is the 90th day out of 180 school days. Our specialist schedule for today is C. Hey Penguins, have you got a good idea for who the mystery staff person of the week is? Here are the final clues. This person is a huge Montana Grizzly fan and loves the Raiders. This person has a dog named Buzz. Keep thinking about who you think it might be. And at the end of the broadcast, we'll reveal who it is. For lunch today, the choices are touchdown enchiladas, game on pizza, chicken fajita sandwich, and sideline salad. Woo-hoo! Now over to Emma.
Good morning, Penguins. Today's announcements are... Hey Penguins, did you know the Super Bowl is this Sunday? Who are you rooting for? Eat lots of great food and enjoy the game! Today's favorite sports day. We're sure hope to see lots of you wearing your favorite sportswear. Now to today's weather. It looks like it'll be partly cloudy with a high of 47 degrees. We should be seeing the sun a bit more over the next few days. And now on to birthdays. One famous person with a birthday today is Norman Rockwell, a famous American artist. We have a few Penguin birthdays today, and on Saturday they are Molly from room 11, Jacob from room 6, Hayden in room 42, and Samantha in room 15.
Happy birthday!
Before we reveal who the mystery staff person is, we'd like to give you another Fit Friday tip of the week. Try this activity. It's called a dash of speed. See how fast you can run from one block, and try it at least twice a week to see if you can get faster. Ask someone to time you, or challenge one of your parents to a race. Now that sounds like a great plan. Now, to end our broadcast today, we'd like to reveal who the mystery staff person for the week is. It's Mrs. Hassel, a third grade teacher!
Yay!
I knew it.
Listen for the new clues next week for our next mystery staff person. Have a fabulous weekend. We will see you next week. This is Emma
and Skylar
saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Happy Friday!